starts to be crucial. Romero gets the better of Petroi straight up. So Romero goes to the lead. Dad Ryan's in third. Poised to strike if good enough. Guy Perry in fourth. Early running a good race there in the pink. Not far away there is Hayden Crowe. So Crowe goes up on the outside. It's Romero in the lead. He's won it before. Can he do it again? Romero sets off for home. Guy Perry's coming at him. Romero, he clenches the fist. He's going hard. Romero, he's kicking again. Romero's done it again. Michael Romero gets the win. Snappy victory. Chad Ryan.